Please stand for the breath. very common today for society to look at marriage as nothing more than a civil contract, easily broken. However, the Bible makes it clear that it's much more significant. It's a covenant between you as well as God. Therefore, marriage isn't to be entered into lightly, but in serious reverent fear before the Lord. To express your love and devotion together,
Therefore,